Now remember when you gather to the core. Don't let the shoulders, don't tip your shoulders over the horse. Bring the horse back to your body, to the center of your body. And then go back, find the good tempo of your trot, and then go from there. That's a nice position there. Very good. Yeah. Okay. And now, do it very straight.
Is it okay if I put Cadence and Rennie stop?
Sure. Yep.
Hey. I was going to take him down to the other side and lunge him a little bit. Is
sure.
That okay?
Uh-huh.
Small circle, little
yeah.
Trots.
Mm-hmm.
You're going to have to start. Thanks, Amy. Me.
Get a close up of his nose.
Yeah. Just so it gets a little quicker, see? Yeah. I think the canter is more important, so I would rather do that.